please welcome the first poet in this exercise. This young gentleman is just totally stellar, because his evolution and exploration is not about the craft on the page, but the craft of his life. Give it up for Mark Maza. Yeah!
From the given heart to the receiving hand, I have known my owner's creaking ache of regret like a metronome. Watched him compose his feelings onto paper, brave them on stage, then watched him wilt himself out of them off the stage. I don't know how the avalanche of self-blame keeps surviving. At first, I thought it had something to do with your owner. How nervous ribs tremble Al Green on vinyl as billowed lungs blow her name any chance it gets. Yes, that is love, but this is staring back at the monster in the mirror and saying, I am enough, and can't that too be love? All that work in progress, I think that's why he sent me out here, all imperfectly vulnerable, ready to startle the universe you hold in your palm.
What?
Yeah!
In this sequence, reciting the fabled work of Mark Maza, please welcome back to the stage the poet laureate of San Francisco, Dion Basco!
From the given heart to the receiving hand, I have known my owner's creaking ache of regret like a metronome. Watched him compose his feelings onto paper, brave them on stage, and watched him wilt himself out of them off the stage. I don't know how this avalanche of self-blame keeps surviving. At first, I thought it had something to do with your owner, how nervous ribs tremble out green on vinyl as billowed lungs glow her name by any chance it gets. Yes, that is love. But this is staring back at the monster in the mirror and saying, I am enough. And can't that be too? Be love? All that work in progress? I think that's why he sent me here. All imperfectly vulnerable, ready to startle the universe in your palm.